Frenchie Fatim. So for this twist out, I start using some leave-in from SheaMoisture. I separate my hair in two, and on one side I apply the leave-in. I ensure I apply enough products to my ends too by doing the praying method. And I do the same thing on the other side. I comb through my hair to make sure my hair dries untangled. When my hair is 75% dry, I start using the Shea butter. And comb through again to make sure it stays untangled while driving. All dry. Here I'm sectioning my hair to make it easier for the twist out. I use medium sections to twist. I apply 2 drops of my homemade flaxseed gel. I come through and start twisting. We don't need a plane to be your escape. Take it to a place where there's no time, no space. I could be your private island on a different planet. Anything could happen. When I'm almost done with the twist, I make sure I come through, put some gel and shea butter, twist the end and twirl. Then I just repeat the same process with the next sections. Let's do this up close. I apply some gel, I put it on the hair, comb it through, twist. Comb the ends one more time, apply more product to the ends, and keep twisting until I can twist and twirl. I am done twisting and it's time for bed, so I gather the twists together, tie a satin scarf on my head, and just go to bed. I'm
I apply coconut oil all over my hair. I untwist and separate the twist in two. I start sectioning my hair so I can start separating my twists and fluffing them. I don't really care about definition but fullness, so I try to separate the twists as much as possible. Almost done here. I flip my hair forward and try to pick up the roots with my fingers. And these are my end results. Thanks for watching!